inner dilemma of doing MBA or continuing with the CA itself or doing my own business, which will be a better option for me.
See, you are in a spot where almost 96% of the students or youngsters right now are. And this is very, very common. So first of all, just have a shift in your mindset that it is completely all right for you to be in this dilemma. All right. That will lower your burden at least like 50%. Because now you will think, okay, fine. Main akeli nahi hai, mere jaise to bahut sare, you know. So completely all right. In fact, I would tell you, I was one of them. Like I was one of them back in the days of probably 2010 when I took a drop. So I'm talking about 11 years ago. So 11 years ago as well, this was the same scenario. So we humans are made like this, that most of us, majority of the planet Earth youngsters are always into this dilemma. Because what happens is whenever we are into that decade, so let's say you are into right now where you are young and you have a lot of millions of youngsters along with you who are doing something, right? But in front of you, you have two things. Number one, something which is already going on, which is kind of traditional, and something which is kind of new, which is upcoming. And this is a scenario which is always there. It was there in my youngster life. It was there in my parents' youngster's life or our parents' youngster's life, you know. It is always there. We if we think about your parents, let's suppose your parents might have this dilemma that whether they should be pursuing education or not, you know, or what kind of education they should be pursuing. For us, it was science, arts, commerce. What should we do? There was nothing like digital marketing at that time, right? Now you guys have, okay, fine, whether I should do business or not. In my days, there was nothing like that. So I didn't have anything that I would do business, you know, because my friend, my friend gave me this book, Rich Dad, Poor Dad, which was at that point in time, Robert Kiyosaki was just brand new guy in the world of this kind of education, maybe 3 or 5 years into the market. But now everybody knows him. Now it's like being almost 20 years for him into this market. So it's very common now that we all want to be that business mindset, not employee mindset, business mindset, not employee mindset. But it is completely out. So first of all, I just wanted to help you with eradicating or erasing this mindset that I'm the only one. No, you're not the only one. You are one out of many others. Yeah. Right? Now let's talk about how and what you should be doing. So see, I would tell you what I did, and this will definitely help you.
Okay.
So when I took a drop, I didn't have money, first of all. Even though I read Rich Dad, Poor Dad, in which it was clearly mentioned that you should be doing something with respect to your business, financial education, this and that and blah, blah, blah. But still, I did job. Why? Because I had to be practical about my scenario. Right? I had to make money. Because I had responsibilities. So I did the job which I could, which was call center. Did call center for 4 years. Then did digital marketing jobs till next 4 years. So overall, I did full-time job for 8 long years. 2010 to 2018. And side by side, I was doing whatever I wanted to. That might be like speaking something, that might be like YouTube, that might be Snapchat, that might be Periscope, that might be Twitter, that might be Google AdWords, that might be SEO, that might be blogging, that might be affiliate marketing, that might be Facebook, that might be Instagram, that might be anything, you know? And all of these fall into what? They fall into digital marketing. So overall, I was trying to do some of the other thing or segment inside digital marketing. Because what I feel is, if you want to do digital marketing or business digital, you have to be falling into any one of those things, which are plenty. So pick one, try to do that, taste it. It's like you having a full of, you having a plate full of sweets, but you cannot eat all the sweets altogether. You have to pick one, taste it, and then enjoy that. And then maybe the second one, the third one, and then you will be full. You cannot have all the sweets in one day. Maybe you will have that or maybe on the second day or the third day or fourth day. Or maybe if you are a diabetic patient, then you will not eat after 2 months. You know, this is how you have to relate your life with other youngsters. That you guys all will have different scenarios. Even though you would have a plate full of sweets in front of you, which is what? A plate full of opportunities around the world in front of you. Depending upon your situation and practicality, you will be able to enjoy one opportunity at a time. So now, depending upon your situation, whether you have responsibilities, whether you can go against your parents, pursue your dreams, all these are practical scenarios, you know. I went against my entire society. I went against the entire samaj, caste, my parents, everybody was with me. So I had those balls, I had those guts to go against the family and go against everyone without having any money. But then proving it myself in 10 long years. So it took me 10 years now. In fact, 11 years now. 2010 was my first ever drop, and we had in 2021. So this dilemma, the solution, if I tell you in short, the dilemma which you have cannot be solved with you asking somebody like me that what should I do? Because the solution is depending upon or dependent upon you living a life for next couple of years. You cannot judge based on just one 30-minute call or maybe just one thought that yahi ji mere ko karne ka hai. Nobody will have that, or else everybody would be God, right? if somebody knows how to get out of that dilemma and just do one thing for the entire rest of the life, then obviously he or she is a god or a goddess.
જોર વિચાર કરવાનું ને મોજમાં રહેવાનું મોજમાં મોજમાં મોજમાં